Hello, good afternoon, children. See this? This is Pick a Boo AVS magic book. Okay, children. Now let us open this page. On page number 77, we have table manners. Okay, so we are going to do this page and we will write the date before doing the work. Okay, so today's date is 4. So you have to write 04-12 for the month December and 2020 for the year 20. So 4th December 2020. And what is the day? Friday. Okay. Now, in table manners, what we have to do, children? Circle the things you should do. आप टेबल में बैठ के खाना खाते हो तो किस तरह से खाना चाहिए, व्हाट मैनर्स यू शुड फॉलो, दैट इज हियर. सो दोस पिक्चर्स आर हियर, सो यू हैव टू लुक एट द पिक्चर केयरफुली एंड देन डिसाइड व्हाट थिंग्स यू शुड डू. ओके, एंड देन सर्कल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ऑन द फर्स्ट पेज, व्हाट इज दिस गर्ल डूइंग चिल्ड्रन? She is sitting here to have her food, right? And while eating, she is playing with the doll. So, is that right? Is that the correct table manner? No. While eating, you should only eat. You should not play. Okay? So, you will not circle here. Next picture. See? The girl, she is sitting here to have her food, maybe breakfast or lunch or dinner. But what she is doing, children? She is praying to God, right? So we also, when we sit here to eat food, right, in our school, we say, right, thank you God for the world so sweet. Thank you God for the birds that sing. Thank you God for the food we eat. Thank you God for everything. We say that, right, before eating food. So that is the good table manners or bad table manners? Good table manners. Yes, you should always pay gratitude to God, right, because He is the one who has created everything. Okay, next picture is, see what this girl has done. Oh my God, she was having a glass of water in her on a table, but kya kar diya usne, she spilled the water everywhere on the table. Oh, so is this the good manner? No, this is a bad manners. You should not do that. So this table manners is not good. Okay, and the last one, see how he is sitting properly with the napkin here, right? You also wear apron, right, children? Yes, and you also keep napkin like this. Before eating, you spread out your napkin, right, so that the food doesn't get spilled on the table, right? So this is good manners. So on which pictures we will circle? Picture number 2, where the girl is praying to God, on that picture you will circle. And on the last picture also, where the girl is sitting with the napkin on her lap. So these two are the good table manners. Okay? So you also, children, follow these table manners while eating. Okay? Take care. Be a good children.